Welcome back to a brand new video, guys. I hope you're all doing okay. Today we are reacting to Bo Burnham again from the Inside album out now. This is All Eyes on Me. Cannot wait to get into another video that he has done because his music from last time was very interesting and definitely unique. But before we get into it, make sure you like the video, guys. Keep post notifications on and please hit that subscribe button. You will not be disappointed on this channel. We do reactions and my own music every single day. So let's get straight into it. Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seats. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. I absolutely love this. I am not even joking. I don't know why, I can feel it getting into a bit of a dance track. I'm not sure, I've never listened to it before, but I absolutely love his vocals. It's got such a powerful, like, I just feel like it's going to break out into it. I might be wrong though.
Are you feeling nervous? Are you having fun? It's almost over, it's just begun. Don't overthink this. We're going to go where everybody knows, everybody knows, everybody. We're going to go where everybody knows.
I'm sorry for pausing it again, but hasn't he got a magnificent voice? I'm not even joking. And why do I feel like I've heard this before? I feel like I've heard this before, and I'm not sure if this is have I heard this? Like, is this a cover? I assume not, because it's from Inside album out now. I just have that, come on in, don't be shy. What is that song from? It sounds very familiar.
Everybody knows. Get your fucking hands.
I love how he does this in such a unique creative space, and I love that he probably films this by himself. Obviously I can see some zoom ins, but it seems like he doesn't, like, it just works. Like, it's different but works. Can't explain it. It's very tranquil, like you just relax.
You want to hear a funny story? So, 5 years ago, I quit because I was beginning to have severe panic attacks while on stage, which is not a great place to have them.
No.
So I quit, and I didn't perform for 5 years. I spent that time.
I take it that's true, because when I was looking through his songs, not that I was listening to him, I was looking like how long he's been making music for. It went from like 10 years ago, and then just recently he's bringing out stuff. So this part must be true.
Trying to improve myself mentally. And you know what? I did. I got better. I got so much better. 2020. You know what? I should start performing again.
Yes.
I've been hiding from the world.
I'm definitely a fan of him now. I do like who he is and what he does. It's all cool to me. I knew.
It's almost over, it's just begun. Don't over- overthink this. Look in my eye, don't be scared,
don't be shy.
But in the water's fine. You say the ocean's rising, like I give a shit. You say the whole world's ending.
I've heard this before, and I absolutely love this song. Has this been on the radio? I've heard this before. That's crazy. Wow. Nobody knows where we Everybody knows. All eyes on me. I love it. I absolutely love it. All eyes on me. Yes, some guitar, throwing it in there. On me, all eyes on me. The hands up, it's on me. Down, so get your hands. All eyes on me. Wow, guys, that was your boy Bayo reacting to All Eyes On Me, Bo Burnham from Inside, album out now. 3 months ago this was. I can't believe I needed to react to this sooner because it's amazing and I'm definitely a fan now. If you enjoyed this reaction, make sure you like the video, guys, keep post notifications on, and please hit that subscribe button if you want more Bo. Absolutely incredible, and we'll see you again tomorrow, guys, for a brand new reaction. Love you all, and also my brand new song is at the end of this. If you can click on it on the little box and give it a like and watch, I would appreciate that so much. Love you all, guys, peace.
Gone but the memories stay, and I can finally say that I'm doing okay. Staying in my house with a smile on my face, and it feels like a dream flying around in space, yeah.